All right, YouTube, we are back. Just got some lunch. Made some chicken and cheese enchiladas. Or, no, they were not enchiladas. They're fucking taquitos or whatever they're called. Those little tiny things. Anyways, yeah, we're back. We're, hopefully you guys, we have to sneeze. Dear God. Hopefully you guys enjoyed part one. I'm actually rendering it right now on my laptop. So once that's done, I'm going to upload it. But by the time that one's ready, hopefully you guys have already watched the first one. So if you haven't, go check it out. I'm playing Dead Space for the very first time ever. Been a big fan of the sci-fi genre for a while with Halo. Just never got around to playing this one. But yeah, I'm excited. So let's hop right in. I'm literally the exact same spot I was when you guys last saw me. I literally just microwaved some shit and got more coffee and water, and we're back. I told you I was addicted. Okay. All right. What's our objective, though? I'm assuming it's this way. Yeah. All right, people. Oh, yeah, what's this? Save station? Do I save? I should probably save just to be safe. Save successful. Okay. So we just got new armor, as you saw at the end of part one. I got a little cool shoulder thing going on now. Pretty badass feeling, you know? Kick some alien ass or monster ass, whatever they are. That's a good question. Are these aliens, are they monsters? What the fuck? I mean, they're, it sounds like they're converting people into them, so it's like, are they zombies? I don't know. Also, I figured out who made this game. It was well, the people that did the remake are the people that did Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign, and then they did something else for EA, but they're an EA studio. But Glenn Schofield, the guy that, he did, he made this, and he recently did, Call of Duty World War II, and I don't know, he's doing some other shit now, but, like I said, I feel like the Callisto Protocol was also Glenn Schofield. I don't know if it's technically in the same universe or what, but was this? Oh, is this like the fucking force push shit? Move objects. Okay, yep. How do I throw them? Okay, RT. Cool. I'm a fucking Jedi now. Can I push objects? Ooh. Fuck, I got nervous. I was like, wait, did I even hit record? I'm just so eager to fucking get back into it. Alright, well. I can push it. Oh, okay. Onward. Oh shit.
Gotta hold the line.
The fuck?
They all came back.
Oh. Well, okay, cool. Do I get to take her fucking gun? Sorry, lady, but it's mine now. How do I, okay. Got it. Can I not have, okay. Thank God. I was gonna say, can I not have multiple guns equipped? It's like Gears of War, dude. Hell yeah. Don't want to override that, not yet. Oh, wait. it's just another safe station. I always get nervous that I'm gonna like go beyond a point and no return in video games. Like, oh, I didn't mean to do that yet. Okay, so I'm assuming that's. Ammo. Okay. So, want me to go this way? So let's see this thing.
Station now accessible.
Ooh. Wants me to go this way, but I kind of want to. It's a medical station. That's where I'm at right now. So I'm assuming cargo. Yeah, that's where I was before. Okay. That's cool. I'm gonna stick with the pistol just for now until I feel like I get a little bit overwhelmed. Oh, gotta compile them shaders, baby. Does that have like a limit on it? Doesn't seem like it. That's cool. Oh, well, I mean, it was flashing, and now it's not, so. Yikes. Isaac. Fuck that sound, dude.
We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die.
I did say they were wearing the crew's armor.
Maybe it was to keep...
Or outfits. Evacuate this area immediately? Should probably listen to you. Will I, though? Wants me to go this way? You know what that means, chat. Always gotta go the opposite way in video games. It's how you find the cool shit. So, if I activate this, do I have enough time to... redo this before this? Yes, sir. Thought that was a rat. But that was not creepy at all. The fuck? Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okay, fuck this shit. Okay. Still gotta go for the limbs. Fuck you. Guys, I'm scared. Genuinely fucking terrified right now. Alright, go for the feet. There you go. Get them all impaired first. There we go. Oh, there's another one. Alright, now... shoot all their arms off. All Alright, that was pretty crazy. Not gonna lie. Yo, what the fuck? Grandma? Okay, that's blocked off. Make sure all my guns are fucking reloaded. So I can go down that way, I'm assuming. Just to make sure there's nothing else up here. These are gloves. Fuck you. So I guess meleeing would just be like a way to slow the enemy down and stun him. Doesn't seem like melees can kill them, actually. Oh, fuck me. Gotta reload. Tissue sample. I should be able to fucking get me one of those.
Therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Come on, Nicole, what you got for me? Anything good? So, those are voices. Are they inside my head? Like, am I crazy? There's no way that's like playing through the walls and shit. I'm probably like clinically insane or some shit. So do we create these things on accident? Because kind of sounds like it. Wait, oh, that's cool. That's Dr. Whatever. Is this Nicole? Okay, so this was Nicole's office, so. Very cool. Holy fuck.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there? Precisely that. God's work. How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? It'll be your mind at ease?
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity, of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. Seal entry.
Okay, where did his little statue thing go? Or his award? And they were talking about the paranoia and the hallucinations. That's what Isaac... I was just complaining about that shit. Join us in paradise. That looked an awful lot like his little statue thing there. Is the little statue thing making people go crazy? What the fuck? Creepy at all.
Surgical log. Dr. Charis Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divide death self. Kyan is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange, when my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kyan, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Okay. You don't fucking meddle with creation, my friends. It always ends poorly. Always. I think I've been in this one yet. It's on the bench. Cool. Suit level 2 upgrade graph extended. Okay. I got you. Well, I haven't come close to dying yet, so I feel like maybe I don't want to do that yet. I think my plasma cutter's still gonna be my go-to weapon. Adjustment note detected. What does that mean? Oh. Adjusted. Adjacent. So I have to get these first then. Probably, right? Oh. Okay. And then I can go to here. Okay. Makes sense. I feel like I'm gonna upgrade my pistol all the way first and then. Just seems like it's a good weapon. Dude, this is like remind me of like Lord of the Rings when fucking Saruman's. Unlock new item for purchase. And he's like talking to Frodo, like through the ring. What did I get? A new purchase unlock. Damn. So it's interesting. So I can't just go in any sort of, I mean, I guess I have a little bit of options. I could go from here to here to here to here, or I could start going this way. It's weird. I can't just go wherever I want straight away. Oh no. Yo, what the fuck? Is he throwing spikes at him? Oh, he is. Fuck that shit. Security clearance. And. Okay, so for these guys, I feel like an AR might just work better. I don't think you have to, like, cut anything off. I think you just need to fucking mow them down. Well, I'll try it, but maybe not. I'm scared. Oh, hey, dude. Oh, no, you still gotta fucking shoot their limbs off. Oh, and what are these are they babies? No way. Oh my god. They are. What the fuck is going on in this game, dude? Like, we're definitely creating these fucking things. I'm so confused. What in the fuck, dude? I should be reading this to get more info, but I'm not good at reading. What's going up? Fuck, dude. Ah, okay. So. Oh, he's dead. Sorry, baby. Oh, fuck you. Oh, Jesus. Get him off. Oh, I gotta press A. I like how he's, like, so aggressive when he stomps on shit. Like, more so than he was at the beginning. Almost getting fucking scared. Pissed off. So, okay. Dude, this is like Gears of War. Is it Gears of War 1? I think, where we like, there's like all the lambent and shit, and like the, I think like the locust emergency shower. I need one of those. Like they're okay, I was in here earlier. Is this a Dead Space teddy bear? I know in Call of Duty Infinity Ward games, they always have like teddy bears and shit. Wonder if like that's like a Easter egg or something. Motherfucker got fried, bro.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status? Did you find Nicole?
Her office is empty. No sign of her.
But I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.
No chance of you fucking turning into a goddamn zombie, bro. Ain't no way. Fuck these babies, bro. Okay. Fuck. God, I can't dodge or some shit. Seriously? Motherfucker. His leg did not want to come off. Oh, it's a... Oops. Yikes. Sorry, brother. That's who I meant to stomp. Fuck you. Tell me I can't just blow that shit up. Come on now. Alright, I'm supposed to go through that door behind me, but what's... Oh, it's another store. Do I have enough monies for something cool? Item, what is this, stasis pack? Restore okay. I already have one of those, I think. Don't I? So $10,000 for another fucking node. Damn. Oh, fuck you. Fuck this game, bro. Nah. No. No. M1. Like Apple? That's what I'm using as my editing computer. It's my M1 MacBook Air. It's 27% rendered. First video. Motherfuckers are gonna get fried. Okay, never mind. So I wonder if I have a limit to my battery. Whatever the stasis, not stasis, the... You know what I mean. You know, these guys were pretty creepy at first, but a lot. Yo, I got super strength. That's like an engine. Holy fuck. Oh, wait. Probably because I'm supposed to. Oh. Supposed to probably put it inside of something. That's funny. But, yeah, I like those guys a lot more than some of the other creepy crawlies, dude. Alright, so what did that open? Open this one. So it wants me to go... Oh, shit. Sorry, dude. I didn't see you there. Yikes. That's just gross. It's okay to be fucked up. I mean, yeah, you're not wrong. You're not wrong, homie. It's another one node. Is there anything else in here that's only one node? Yes, sir. So now I got capacity and damage on this ship. Oh, damn, doubled the ammo. That's cool. I probably told me it doubled it, I just didn't read it. With linear upgrades, it's like, well, might as well just fucking... just do them. There's no sense in... trying to optimize one over the other. Oh, wait. So... okay. All right. I see you. Oh, I can use that to... can I jump across things? Guess not. I can move this though. Come here. Get over here. Okay. Alright. You can stay right there. So let me get some ammo from you. Thank you. Not gonna attempt to read that. I mean, I already technically did attempt it, but I don't want to keep trying to read it, you know what I mean? All right. Knew that was gonna happen. Thank you. Zero-G therapy, huh? We're going to have some zero-G shit in this game? The fuck is Pang, dude? Apparently there's always Pang. Oh, shit. Was that my oxygen level? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I got a limit on this fuck. I should have fucking upgraded. Yeah, whatever that is. Are you fucking... Use boot and suit thrusters to... Do I have like... How do I... Oh! Okay, that's cool. Can I like go up and down and shit? I can. Fuck yeah. Oh, I can't, like... Oh, okay. There we go. This company, they're working on an Iron Man game. That's what I saw. So that's pretty cool that they added zero-G flight and stuff to this game to, like... I mean, I'm assuming... Get their feet wet with this kind of gameplay. That's pretty cool. Very cool. This is extremely disorienting. Wants me to go this way, huh? Dude, this is fucking my brain. What the? That's fucking awesome. That's cool. Alright. I like that. I like that a lot.
Exiting zero gravity.
Give me all the money I can fucking get, dude. I didn't know I could do that. That's cool.
Still holding this position. What's happening there?
I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Be careful with that hydrazine. I'm not losing anyone else.
Great. What the fuck? Nah. I did not sign up for this shit, bro. You fucking... Fuck away from me. Dude, it's gonna make me fucking sick.
What the hell? It shut the whole ship. I'll check it out.
Shook the whole ship. I'll check it out. Great. Oh. Did all that for fucking plasma energy, really? Oh, cool. Reset my oxygen. I like that. I like that a lot. Very cool. Fuck you.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Pulse round schematic? Is there an upgrade thing over here? Anything? That's cool. That's not gonna fucking wait, does okay, freezing does not slow them down. Okay. I thought this was gonna fucking fuck me up too, the freezer thing. So I've already been through here, so if I...
Insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche. I'm positive.
and with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance.
Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient, and your methods... Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this.
You'll do what's best, of course, but... How long can we afford to wait?
What is that? It's like a... hydrogen bomb? Oh. Wait. Don't. Not yet. I already been through here? I think I have, right? Maybe. Yeah, that's where this bitch fucking was dying. Okay. That's my cutter upgrade. Where's the nearest workbench? Fucking hologram thing over there. That's Nicole.
Loop and transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some KHP left.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Yeah. What even is this thing? Not supposed to go in there, is it? No. No, it's not. Got it.
Log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineers pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Oh, fuck the babies. Okay.
Loop and transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
What is that over there? Oh, it's... Okay, it's an O2 thing. Oh, there's more, is he like immune or something? Isn't that the one that was having the seizures though? Oh, okay. No big deal. No power, huh? Find me one. There it is. I wonder if I could just yeet it. Okay. This game looks so good. Oh, there's Captain Matthias. Oh, what the fuck? Oh no. Where's his balls? Where'd they go? Oh, fuck you. Peace out, Matthias.
What's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
All right. Well, I think that's going to do it for part two. Yeah, dude, I'm having a blast. Like I said, I'm going to keep playing through this. I'm just going to keep uploading. Every video is going to be about an hour or so. Just so it's not too long to render and export, and it doesn't keep you guys for too long if you don't want to watch a 5-hour long video. So, yeah, thanks for watching. I'm having a blast. Like I said in my last video, you guys have been showing a lot of love on my TikTok and YouTube recently on like my shorts, and some of my videos have been doing pretty good. So, it means the world whenever you guys do watch my stuff and interact. You know, I love to talk to you guys. So if you did enjoy this last video or today's video, don't forget to share it with your friends. Leave a comment. Let me know what you guys think. And I will catch you guys on the next one.